To St. James's Park we go. Newcastle United will face Wolves in the Premier League in hopes of maintaining their 2-point lead at the top of the table. Last time out, Newcastle defeated Olympique Lyonnais with 2 goals from Harry Kane. And before we move on, just a bit of transfer news for you. We received an offer for Gareth Bale, £121 million from Tigres Uanal, whatever. They got a lot of money. And I haven't quite made up my mind on that one yet. But Luan will be leaving us at the end of the season to join Real Madrid for £101 million. Sad to see the little guy go, the Brazilian master. But his head has been turned by Madrid and he's going to leave us. So, let's take a look at our starting lineup for today. Martinez Quarta will make way for Ibrahim Konate. Who else we got here? Howard Bellis will come in for Luis Quarta. Do we have any more defenders? Simon Kjaer. Victor Ruiz will come in for Micah Richards. Marco Verratti will make way for Jude Bellingham. Calvin Phillips will get a place on the bench. Luis Diaz will come in for Adama Traore. Alan Shearer will drop to the bench and Andy Cole will come in for Charlie Austin. Luan will get a start ahead of Castona. And that'll be my side today. Bale, Kane and Lafont will retain their places. Everybody else, take a break. Wolves, 5-3-2. Ugh. Decent forwards though, Fabio Silva and Balogun. They could give us some problems. I want to change your clothes, Wolves, because I can. Here we go. Newcastle United. Am I recording? Indeed I am. To take on Wolverhampton Wanderers. Hoping to hold on to a 2-point lead at the top of the table. That lead has been remarkably difficult to hold on to, I have to say. On a snowy evening here on Tyneside. There we go. Andy Cole to kick off for Newcastle. Finds Gareth Bale. Oh, John Martino there with a bit of shoulder tackle. Referee says no foul. And again, he has Gareth Bale. Whoa, where the hell? Totally lost the ball there for a second. Oh, and the cross there, too far for Fabio Silva and Victor Ruiz in the end. And Newcastle got some work to do. Yes, Luan who's coming to the side today. We do know that he will be leaving Newcastle at the end of the season. He's got a bail now. Oh, skips his man brilliantly. Gareth Bale. Andy Cole is there. And Luan does well there. Nice work there from Jude Bellingham. Holds on to it. The young man. Oh, referee says no foul. The guy's been pulling my shirt the whole way there. What the hell? And again. And Luis Diaz. Andy Cole with a header. Comes to nothing in the end. And Bellingham again. Just ran off the ball there. Come on. Hit this flippin' scripting shit. Not like they beating me with any kind of skill here. It's just the AI is so heavily. Oh, look at that. Goes right through the legs of Sergio Busquets. Again, for no particular reason. Sends a long ball forward to try and find Gareth Bale. Finds nobody in particular. And Wolves here being rushed, hassled and harried by Newcastle as hard as they possibly can. Newcastle, read that one well. Yes, Jude Bellingham now. It's a pass through for Sergio Busquets. Gareth Bale again taken off it. And Wolves again now. Fabio Silva. And Newcastle can't stop tackling themselves, it would seem. A bunch of hoagie. As we approach half time, here's Luis Diaz. Flippin' hell! It's like everybody is wearing shoes made of soap here for some reason. And Newcastle are not having a good game at all. You can't be choking now, man. It's still some games to go before the obligatory choke period. Come on. Sergio Busquets finds Jude Bellingham struggling to pick up some pace here, but he's still going, you know. Finds Andy Cole, who finds Harry Kane, who could not get past the last man, unfortunately. And here comes Fabio Silva now. Jude Bellingham wins the ball and gives it away straight away again. I mean, crying out loud, man, that's just crazy. Here's Andy Cole. Wins that one for, well, supposed to be Harry Kane, but it just inexplicably goes past him for no particular reason. And Newcastle are really struggling to find their way here. Whoa, but Jude Bellingham again does well. Racing towards goal. Finds Andy Cole! And Andy Cole opens the scoring. Good work, Jude Bellingham. Andy Cole opens the scoring against Wolves. The log leaders are in front. And Jude Bellingham came there to help his man Luis Diaz down the flank. And then a good pass for Andy Cole, who starts today ahead of Alan Shearer. And he's been quite a reliable man to call upon, Andy Cole. And all the Newcastle strikers playing for the Newcastle lives here, you would think. Raul Jimenez coming on. The arrival of Charlie Austin has certainly upped the stakes as to probably playing for the right to partner Alan Shearer up front, I would think. I don't think anyone's going to really oust him from the starting lineup. And Luis Diaz there couldn't get past his man. Busquets does well there. Andy Cole again sends the ball through. And out it's gonna go. Newcastle, like a battering ram here against a steel door. It's just hard work and hard work. Here's Luis Diaz again. Past one, and again just passed off the ball. Didn't go near the ball to the Wolves man. Just played the player, and the player and the referee says that's fine. Here's Luan now. Oh, and João Moutinho makes the interception again. Oh, he's missed it. I think he might have been offside as well, but what a pass. No, he wasn't offside. Great ball from Gareth Bale, I think that was, to find Andy Cole. He got away from his man and then hit it wide. Oh my goodness. Terrible miss there. Ward-Prowse is being withdrawn, and Sean Longstaff, another former Newcastle man, is coming on. Here's Andy Cole now. This is Luis Diaz. Andy Cole is still going. Ooh, Andy Cole. Here's Luan now. Luan gets the shot off, and it's well saved. Andy Cole is going to make way for... Ooh, I left Shearer on the bench. So I'm going to leave Andy Cole on. Nice work from Luan there. Let's see. Do we need to change anyone at all? Yep, I think Luan's run his race, so he's gonna make way for, I suppose, Calvin Phillips. Let's see how he does. And Luis Diaz will come. No, Yeah, Luan will make way for Lukas Podolski. And then we'll see what else happens from there. Maybe Sergio Busquets for Javier Mascherano. Let's see how that goes. Podolski, who's come on now. Newcastle now, into the last 8 minutes or so. Nice work here. Podolski finds Andy Cole again. What a finish that was! A great ball from Lukas Podolski, and Andy Cole scores probably what must be one of the goals of the season. Goal King Cole has scored twice here against Wolves. And Newcastle earn another 3 points. How about that for a finish? Absolutely spectacular here. Podolski won the ball and a great pass through. And how's that for Andy Cole? Absolutely brilliant. Great pass. Great finish. And Newcastle have secured the 3 points now, surely. There's Bellingham, who's played a good game here. Finds Mascherano. He finds Lukas Podolski now. Ooh, great shot from Podolski. Gareth Bale trying to bully his way onto the ball here. Not happening. And Wolves played out of the back. Once again, there's Bellingham giving chase. And how Victor Ruiz. Oh man. And Konate. How are we just bouncing off these guys? That's impossible. Look at how many times this happened here. Won the ball, lost it. Won the ball, bounced off him. That's freaking impossible. Well, screw you guys and your AI scripting. Because I still beat your ass. Bellingham now. Yep, that's full time. Newcastle defeat Wolves 2-0 in the Premier League. And that win will leave them top of the table. 2 goals from Andy Cole. As if to highlight his continued importance to the Newcastle cause here. Scored both goals. And a tough match it was, guys. Screw that. Balogun with an early shot there. Well saved by Alban Lafont. And Bellingham here with a terrific run and a beautiful slide through pass. And Andy Cole, clinical as you like. Picked up the ball, one touch to control. Second shot to finish past the goalkeeper. And in the 76th minute again was Andy Cole. Terrific pass from Gareth Bale, and Cole just put that one wide. Luan here, this was a good chance, and again being fed by Jude Bellingham. Well saved by the goalkeeper, who was having an inspired game for Wolves. Until Andy Cole put the matter to rest. Lukas Podolski came on and added some good attacking work to the side. Andy Cole, that was a terrific finish, beating the keeper on his near post. Podolski himself would have a goal just a few seconds later. Driving shot there, and again a good save on the goalkeeper at full stretch. Balogun with a late opportunity here, one of those weird ones where he was just gonna get that shot off no matter what. But screw you, AI. I beat your ass. Here we go. What does it all mean? Wins for Tottenham. Liverpool, big win day over Nottingham Forest. Manchester United defeat Bournemouth. Chelsea defeating Manchester City. How about that? And Arsenal defeating Fulham. So Manchester City now leapfrogged by Manchester United, and they fall a full 6 points off the pace. Champions Manchester United now just 4 points off the pace. And Newcastle remain too clear of Arsenal at the top of the table. It's still very, very tight indeed. West Ham now have fallen level on points with the third bottom Brighton and Hove. So Crystal Palace, West Ham and Brighton. It looks like a three-way fight to avoid spot number 18, the last relegation spot. I think West Brom haven't won a game in a while, but not since Charlie Austin left them, but he seems to have done enough to keep them safe, hopefully. Who knows? Join me next time as we travel to Lyon in France as we look to earn ourselves a semi-final spot in the Europa League. Okay, cheers guys.